Did you know that apples float on water? Apples are made up of 25% air. If something is more dense than water, it will sink. It is less dense, it will float. Apples are less dense than water, so they float.